So I just got back from a 6-month vacation. Well, not vacation, I was working on a cruise ship as a guitar player, and I wanted to see what the guitar was going to react like. Let's go see.